So is it me, or is like, is the dam level kind of bad? You know what I just realized? We're playing a Pokemon game. Pre-purchase evolved to unlock rank up all of my life. So like, you don't get Parnell at all. So I get Lightning Gun, Assault Rifle, Arc Mine, and
the assault class and the damage dealer in the group. When in combat, use the lightning gun to deal great damage. Lightning can also chain attack groups of enemies. Place arc mines for an ambush or close fight, but keep in mind they take a few seconds to arm. The assault rifle is great at long range. Continue to press the fight with assault by using the personal shield. Wait until the monster is attacking, then activate it for temporary invulnerability.
Hey, Bucket! What the hell's going on with that thing on your shoulder?
What thing? Oh, that. It's a work light. I have no idea what it's doing.
You don't have control over all your bits?
This chassis wasn't designed to hold a rank Rajat mind. Some of the algorithms are object to my presence. In this case, I've given up fighting with it.
You are one bugger up middleman.
You have no idea.
Got this area monitored. Sensors in place.
My sensors confirm the target.
Fire signal! locked down!
Okay. We didn't catch it at stage one. Let's bag it before it hits stage three.
Yeah. In half a minute.
So basically you just don't call that at the same time, do you?
Yep.
I like how ice stands on there. Also, how does that med run work?
I have arrived.
Why they needed us.
Yes, Cabot recruits us. Recruits every famous hunter in galaxy. Now we know what. Strip the sensor! Albino! Told you couldn't hide from me! Sensor is online! got a signal! The more males
I've got
you
eyes
make,
on the monster.
The easier it is
Move
to
out.
Find you.
Oh yeah, party on, man. Later.